A very good morning to all my dear students. Students, this is the very first session of your today class. In this session, we are going to cover our very first subject, which is English. So your English book is there on screen. This one is your child-centric writing skills perfection toolkit, Joyful D book. And I am your teacher. Okay, so first of all, be ready with your child-centric writing skills book. And then we will start our today class. So hurry up, be ready first of all. Take a sharp pencil and eraser along with you. And then we will start revising our concept of opposites today. And we will also do the written practice, okay? Today, I'm going to ask few questions to you, okay? So please be ready for that. Hurry up, be quick. Everyone come first. Arav, Anaisha, Devansh, Devanshi, Rayan, Samarth, Sukaran, Udevir, Vedik, everyone hurry up, please be ready. Everyone, my each and every student, please come. Now you all are ready with your book? Okay, let's open your book. Come on, page number 5050. You all have to open which page number? Page number 50. Okay, everyone, first of all, have to open their page number 5050 if you want to cross check it. So you will come down first, see the page number mentioned below, and then what you all will do? You all will write the date above, okay? This column you have to fill with date. Then you also have to circle the day over here. Whatever the day today, you are going to circle it first. You all have to go outside. Bahar jayenge aap, you will check the weather today, that how's the weather today, and then circle the clip art, okay? First of all, perform this task by on. And then we will start our today worksheet. Hurry up, students. Today we will revise our opposites, okay? Yes. Now I hope so that you are done with the upper part. Now, what we have to do in this worksheet, see, this is a new worksheet, a new format, but what we are doing the same concept of opposites. That means we are revising our same concept. We are building the concept of opposites strong. And how it will become strong? When we do practice, okay? That's why your ma'am introduced you a similar kind of worksheet again and again, okay? Similar concept but with different worksheet. Clear? So students, what you will see in this worksheet, first of all, look at here in this worksheet, what you are able to see. Aapko two different clouds given hai, right? Words are written in both of the clouds. Somewhere it is written cloud, for aster fast, sh-a-ter shut, s-l-o slow, h-a-ter hot, f-a-r far. There are lots of the words given over here, right? So we have to use those words. How? We will use those words while giving answers, okay? And see here, in this part, there are the pictures given to you. So what you will do, you will see the picture, you will recognize it, that what is this? What is this? This is an ice cream. But you have to think about the opposite, that this ice cream is cold. This ice cream is cold, right? Because we are revising the concept of opposite now. So we don't say that ice cream. We don't have to write ice cream over here. We have to write the opposite. Okay, this is the cold. This one is hot. So with the help of these above clouds, we have to choose the correct opposite for this picture. Okay, that word we have to choose which is suitable with that picture. Okay, students, am I clear to you all? Or there is any doubt? If there is any doubt, so please ask me. Yes, please. Yes, Arna. Aapko clear hai what I am saying, that what you have to do in this worksheet? Yes, Anisha, Devanshi, Devansh. Now you will know that how you have to perform this worksheet, Sukaran. Yes, okay. Now I hope so that now you will know that how you have to perform this worksheet, ki aapko kaise is worksheet ko complete karna hai. Okay, so now I am not going to give you answers. I am not going to tell you the answer. You have to tell me the answer. Okay, fine. Now let's start. Take your pencil in your hand, students. So, as you see, the very first picture we already covered, okay, and it's already done. The word is already written over here in dotted form. You just have to trace it. This is hot, this is cold, and this one is hot. So you will trace the same words over here. And one more thing, students, I always tell you that first of all, take an initiative to write the words by yourself, because what I feel, because I am confident that you don't have any problem in the phonics sound. Okay, because ma'am confident hai ki ma'am ke jo students hai unko phonics sound mein koi problem nahi hai, aap khud se spellings bana sakte ho. Theek hai, to agar ma'am ko aap mein confidence feel hota hai, so you also have to be confident, right? आपको भी इनिशिएट लेना है. यू विल राइट द वर्ड्स बाय ओन. पहले आप खुद से लिख के देखेंगे वर्ड्स को और फिर बाद में आप उसको क्रॉस चेक करेंगे कि आपने करेक्ट वर्ड लिखा है या नहीं लिखा है. क्लियर? यस. सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू डू. इफ यू आर इन स्कूल ऑल्सो, सो आई विल मेक श्योर दैट आई विल हाइड बोथ ऑफ द क्लाउड्स, कि आप यहां से चीटिंग करके नहीं करोगे. यू विल नॉट सी those words and write it in your notebook. I will make sure that aap pehle ma'am ko batayenge ki what is the first phonic sound, what comes next, what comes next lecture. Okay, so in the same way you have to perform it at your home too. Okay, because jitni abhi tak humne practice kari hai, I don't want ki wo waste ho. I want ki aap aur practice karo aur aap apni English ko aur zyada improve karo. Theek hai, chal, let's start, students. Now here you just have to trace it. Ka, ka sound comes from C. Ka, o, l, d, cold. Fine. Next, here when you say hot, what is the first sound? H sound. H, h, o, t, hot. Okay, let's come down. Now we will see the next picture. Yes, so you will see in both of the picture there are pencil, right? One is the short, very good. Next one is, this one is, yes, who will tell me? This one is short, very good. And the other pencil is this one, long. This one is long, right? So what you will write here? Here you will write short. Okay, first of all, tell me what is the phonic sound. Okay, what letter I'll put over here? Sh sound come from? Yes, yes, who will tell me? Ma'am, S. H, very good. Yes, sure. Show sound come from your blend. S H, sure. Okay, what is the next sound? after sh, sh or t. What is the next sound? Who will tell me? Yes, Supriya, ma'am. Oh, very good, Supriya. So sh o, short. After o, it's r. R sound comes from r. Sh or t. And in the last, the sound is t. So here we will put t. So it's sh or t. Short. And what you will write here, this pencil is, in comparison of this one is long. L, good, very good. You will write by on, very nice. L, ong, L, O, N, G, long, very nice, students, brilliant, very good. Okay, let's come ahead now. Let's do the next one. So students, in this worksheet, we will also learn some new opposites, okay? Yes, so here you will see a rabbit and a tortoise. So students, rabbit is fast animal. He moves fastly, but tortoise is slow, right? He moves slowly. So that one is fast, that one is slow, right? We will also see in the above cloud. So here in the first cloud, we will see which one is the suitable opposite. Heavy, rabbit is heavy animal. No, short is already done, so we will put thick. Short is already done, na? Near, no, it is not a correct opposite or a suitable opposite with the picture. Shut, no. So which one is the correct? Fast. And if something is fast, so what is the opposite of it? Slow, hai na? Fast, slow. So what is the correct opposite of fast? It's slow. Fast, slow. So here we will come and we will write the word. Fur, fur sound come from F. Fur, a, fur, a, s, t, fast. Fur, a, s, t, fast. Next is your slow. S, s sound come from S. S, L, L sound come from L. S, L, O, slow. S, L, O, W, slow, right? Slow. Now we will see the next picture. Come over here. Yes, so you will see, students, these are the trees. This car is, if we observe both the picture, this car is near, this car is far from the tree. This car is near, this one is far. Far means dur. Okay, so let's observe the cloud here. Here is near, far. Near, far. So you will see both of the picture. Let's write. So this one is near. So what we will write? Near. When I said near, what is the first sound? It's N. N, ear. Then we will write E. E, a, a, ear. In the last, we have R sound. What sound? R sound. So you will write R over here. R sound comes from R. Okay? See, writing spelling is so easy. Just you have to listen the word again and again. You have to focus on sound. And you will write the spellings by on. Okay? Now, what we will write? Near, far. What is it? That car is far. Okay, so what is the first sound, students? Tell me. F sound. F sound. So you will write F. Far. Far. Okay, come down now. Let's see the next picture. Okay, so this is a door. You will see both the door. What is the difference you find? Sabse pehle aap dekhiye, both of are the doors, right? One is close, one is open. Close, open. The very first one is close, hai na? The second one is open. So what we will write? Here we will write close. K, L, O, close, S, E, close, right? This one is open. So what we will write? Open. So when you say open, what is the first sound? O. O sound come from letter O. O, P. O, P, E, N, open. So E, O, P, E, N. In the last, N sound is there. And N sound come from N. So it's open. Right? In the last, you all have to check your spellings. From where? From the above mentioned cloud. Okay, students? Here, the cloud is given to you. So you all have to cross-check your spellings. Okay? Okay, here the word is shut. So you will also write shut. If you write close, so that is not incorrect. आप शट भी लिख सकते हैं एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो राइट क्लोज. ओके, सो वट वी विल डू नाउ, वी विल पुट अ स्लैश. ओके, आई विल पुट स्लैश हियर एंड आई विल राइट शट बिलो. ओके, शट बिलो, एस एच यू टी, shut. Okay, because for doors usually we use this word shut. Close and open we will use for the box, for jar, right? So shut is the most relevant word which will suitable with this picture. Okay, so you also write shut, not close. Aap close mat likho, don't get confused. Just remember that thing, that close we will use generally with the box, with jars, right? That open the jar, close the jar. Open the box, close the box. But usually with doors, we will use open, shut. Shut the door. So shut is the most suitable word over here. Okay? So we will clear, close. Okay? You will write shut over here. Done? Yes. So now what we will do, we come to the last picture, this picture. So what is it and what is this? Let's see. So students, we have done all the words. Firstly, we will put tick mark on those words which we already covered, right? And what we left? We left with only one. And what is it? Heavy and light. So students, you will see this one, this box is heavy. This suitcase is heavy. But this peacock wing is light. So this is heavy, this is light. Heavy, light. So what we will write here? We will write heavy. And we will write over here light. So let's start. Her. Her sound comes from H. Her. Abby. A, sound come from e, a, ha, b, v, y, heavy, heavy. Okay, the next one is, this one is light, l, ight, I, g, l, ight, light, l, ight. Done? Yes, we all are done now. So this is your worksheet. With this worksheet, we learn lots of new opposites today, like heavy, light. If you are picking a full suitcase, so that is heavy for you. If you are holding an empty cup, this is light for you. Okay, I am giving you one more example. If you are holding a jug, that is heavy for you. If you are picking this glass, this empty glass, so this one is light for you. Okay? Is it clear to you? Door. When the door is closed, right? So you will say shut. Shut the door. Door agar band hai, so you will say shut. When it is open, so you will say open. So with this we learn open, shut. Open, shut. Now see both of these picture where there is a car. So one is near by, other is far away. One is near, other is far. Okay, so with this we learn the opposite, near, far. Near, far. Now this one, rabbit is fast, tortoise is slow. With this we learn one new opposite. What is it? Fast, slow. Fast, slow. This one, with this picture, which opposite we remember? We remember about short, long. Short, long. Okay, now the above picture will tell us the opposite, cold, hot. Cold, hot. Okay, students, so that's all about your today's session. In this session, we revise the concept of opposite with some new opposites. Okay, so that all you have to revise. Fine. And now complete this worksheet. If you left with any of the word, firstly complete it. Afterwards, we will continue with our art and craft work. Okay, so hurry up, be quick, write the formation correctly. Your writing should be neat and clean, and you must have to write in between the blue lines. Okay, firstly complete your work. Okay, students, so kindly open your art and craft, creative activities and more joyful D-book. Okay, we have to continue with our previous worksheet. So kindly open page number 1919 from your book. So in the previous session, I told you that how you have to create this paper fan with the help of your origami sheet, right? So we will create this paper fan. See, it looks so nice, right? So what I do with that, you can use this paper fan and paste it in this column, right? Ye jo aapka box hai, yahan par bhi aap paste kar sakte hain. Otherwise, what you else can do is, you can better use it. See, you will use one ice cream stick. See, this is the ice cream sticks. And with the help of the double-sided tape, I paste it on the top of my ice cream sticks. And I use it like this. Okay, so you will also do the same and paste it on your book. Fine. So this task you have to do, what you all have to do, either you can do this way, you can use it by pasting it on the ice cream sticks, otherwise you just apply glue on your note, on your book over here, and then just simply paste this paper fan over here. Okay, so both of things you can do. whatever you want to do, you can do and use it in that way. Fine, so that's it for your creative task. You all have to just paste this paper fan on your book, or you can also paste it on the ice cream sticks. Fine, so that's it in creative. And you also have to revise whatever I'll share in the writing part, okay? These all new opposite words you have to revise at your home, okay? That's it. If there is any doubt, so you have to ask me. Okay, till then, revise your concept, stay at your home, do well in your assessments, and my blessings are with you. Okay, bye-bye.